as far as a vaccine, I think that all of us have hesitancy with new things, right? And so I think with time brings a lot of clarity. We've had over 500,000 people in the United States succumb to COVID, and that's devastating. And so from a healthcare provider standpoint, I can't think of anything more exciting than something that can prevent death. And that's what we're seeing.